So, King, remember, this will be a triple threat in table rules. Only one person can win, but everybody will be looking to drive somebody to a table. Doc, and that was a nasty landing.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Inverted DDT. Oh, look at this.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. I think I saw a tooth fly out.
Wild strike misses the target.
There's a table. Oh! In these no disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that's able to score the win.
And he collapses down to the canvas.
What agility was on display with that head scissors. Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
That wasn't very accurate.
Oh, man! He's got to be out of it.
Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal.
Oh, now can the superstar capitalize?
Wait a minute. Looks like a table coming into play here.
Great counter by the Nightmare. Oh, good night. Are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Oh, reversal. Oh.
We're in the midst of a WWE no disqualification match, and things are about to get extreme.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Remember, this is no disqualifications. That weapon is about as legal as a headlock.
Oh, no. Oh, what's he going to do here? Hey, guys, this is not the Spanish announce table. This is ours.
To the ring.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
These men are playing Russian roulette with their career. This doesn't bode well. He's laid out in that pro position. Somehow, someway, he figured out a way to make this even more violent. This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
He's got him! On table! What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? He missed!
Oh, man! He's gotta be out of it! This has been.
That's it. He's out.
And his head drops right down into the corner.
The superstar may be moments away from being out of this. Look at this. Somehow he's still going. Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. His competitors can stay out here as long as they like. How much more? Oh, here we go.
And he gets back in.
What's he think he's going to do with that? Oh, what a shot.
Up over the top rope, and he crashes to the mat.
That's the safest place to be. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
He anticipated that move perfectly. And he goes for the neckbreaker. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
He's still not through. Missed him. And that was broken up before it could land.
under the rules of a tremendous move by the Nightmare. A shark kick. Whoa, this could be trouble.
Suplex. How much more extreme will this match become? No! Broken up!
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
The Nightmare escaped that one. Hang on.
But Prince is hit him. Will that be enough?
He fails to connect. Oh, what a counter. The Nightmare has the arm.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Kane. But I still don't see him giving up.
Prince is out.